nearly drowns in Lake Superior, and now there are new plans to prevent it from happening to anyone else in that area. And a UW alderman demands its chancellor to resign over her husband's conduct. But first, rain is here, and what it means for the lingering flooding issues in other parts of our viewing area, right now at 11.
Authority. NBC 15 News at 11 starts now.